so delicious.
I shouldn't have eaten that shawarma right before the ride.